Hello, I'm Dr. J. Finch, the director of the Korea office here in the Pentagon. This week, Secretary Austin will host the Republic of Korea's Minister of National Defense for the annual Security Consultative Meeting, or SCM. Following the SCM, the Secretary and Minister will meet with the Secretary of State and his South Korean counterpart for what we call a 2+2 meeting. The U.S. alliance with South Korea dates back to the Korean War, and over the last 7 decades, the alliance has evolved to advance our shared interests. This week, the SCM will add to that storied history as we continue to modernize our alliance. During the SCM, Secretary Austin and Minister Kim will discuss the security environment on the Korean Peninsula and throughout the Indo-Pacific. They will take stock of the work of the Nuclear Consultative Group, which was established last year during the presidential summit in Washington. That group has been working to integrate our conventional and nuclear capabilities to strengthen our extended deterrence cooperation. Under the leadership of Secretary Austin and Minister Kim, our militaries continue to train and exercise together on the peninsula to ensure that the alliance stands ready for any contingency. At the SCM, the two officials will also discuss opportunities to strengthen and connect our defense industrial bases, allowing our forces to field the most modern, interoperable weapon systems. They will further discuss the creation of a new alliance mechanism to prioritize science and technology cooperation and accelerate the incorporation of cutting-edge technologies such as artificial intelligence and quantum technologies. Finally, Secretary Austin and Minister Kim will endorse a new framework to advance our respective regional security cooperation. The ROK-US alliance is a global, comprehensive, and strategic alliance, and this new framework will help to better coordinate our efforts to advance our shared vision for a free and open Indo-Pacific. Following the SCM, the Secretary and Minister will meet with Secretary of State Blinken and his South Korean counterpart, Minister Cho, at the State Department for the 2+2 meeting. Together, they will align our diplomatic and defense efforts, ensuring our activities are synchronized to advance our alliance's shared values and our shared interests. You can visit defense.gov to learn more about the department's important work with the Republic of Korea. Thank you for watching.